Two people injured after a crash and up. City emergency responders, ALEA troopers, and Covington County Sheriff's deputies arrived at the scene. Officials say that the two victims were transported to nearby Mizell Memorial Emergency Room by ambulance. No further details at this time.